joke to you?
A Warner Brothers Joker is laughing its way to the bank. The film starring Joaquin Phoenix brought in nearly $94 million in its opening weekend in North America. That makes it the best October opening ever. Joker has been clouded in controversy for its violence, and police nationwide stepped up patrols outside movie theaters because of it. We're coming right back.